We advise people to be screened on an annual basis, but we also talk about self-examination, and we would expect patients to be a bit introspective, but not too much, about their sexual health and their genitalia, and report very quickly if they feel there is anything new or abnormal that they see, feel, or felt.